Hello.
Hello, teacher.
My name is Teacher Lin. What's your name?
My name is Grandi.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And how are you today? Are you five? I'm five. Something good. Now, this is the starter destination. Now, look at the picture. This is the living room. And the children are playing in the living room. This is the red car. Now, are you ready?
Yes.
Point to the picture. Where is the TV? Good. Where is the flowers? Where are the books? Okay, good. Where is the fire? Yes. Where is the boy? Very good. Okay. Now look at the small pictures. What's this? What color is the banana? It is red banana. It is yellow, it's not red. Do you like eating bananas?
No.
What do you like? What do you like? Do you like apples?
Yeah.
So you need to say
I like apples.
Very good. Now what about this one? What's this?
It's a pencil.
Oh, this is a pen. Pencils. How many pencils do you have? How many pencils do you have in your bag? How many pencils do you have in your bag? Is there one pencil? One? Is there one pencil? Okay, so you need to say, there is one pencil. Now let's say, repeat after me, there is one pencil. Okay, now, what about here? What's this?
It is a dog.
It is a yellow dog?
No.
Okay, it is a gray dog? It's maybe this blue dog here. Do you like dogs?
No.
No. So what animals do you like? Yes. Okay. Alright. Now focus on the pictures. What's this? Chair. What color is the chair? Is red chair. How many chairs can you see? How many chairs can you see? Four chairs. Very good. Okay. Now what about here? What is the boy doing? What is the boy doing? Is he playing? Is he playing? No. He is drawing. Drawing. Yes, okay. Now, let's talk about you. What's your mother's name? Her name is Yan. How old is she? 13. She is 31 years old. Okay, do you have a sister? Do you have a sister?